bad students where they don't want to be around someone, hurt someone who doesn't like it and doesn't know when to stop. And also that's to do with bullying. Stop all the bullying and stop the fighting and swearing and spitting. They want to know what you're thinking, but they don't like to listen. And they just don't want to be anywhere near you for a while. If you don't want any help, then I'll move out of the way.
I don't like people being horrible to me. I've done it at my old school. I got bullied at my old school.